It takes a real low life to hit your own child. I thought you were a deadbeat then. Now, you really are a deadbeat. Everyone saw the video of you attacking me. And after Damien beats you tonight, and I humiliate you at WrestleMania, everyone here will really know what a failure of a father you really are. Someone roll the footage. You gonna give me what I want? Huh? Come on. Or are you gonna run away? Hey, everybody. I have my mom and my sister here with us tonight. What you gonna do about it?
Dominic.
Mom? Shut up!
You pushed me to do this. I didn't want to hit you. You don't disrespect your mother like that. You wanted a fight? I'll see you at WrestleMania, son.
Mi madre y mi hermana nunca, nunca me soportaban a mí. Siempre escogían el lado de mi padre. Y mi hermana no vale nada. Por eso no esperaba absolutamente nada de ella. Porque yo estoy más alto y más guapo que mi jefe. Toda mi familia estaban celosos de mí. What kind of father hits his own son? What kind of mother sits there and does nothing? The silence was deafening. I should have told her to shut up a long time ago. I've never said this out loud, but I wish Eddie was my real father. And you never existed, because my entire family is a disgrace to the Mysterio name, and the Mysterio name will be mine at WrestleMania.
Dominic Mysterio. You may question Dom's motives, but it's all going down in WrestleMania.
And his opponent from San Diego, California, Rey Mysterio!
The most emotional weekend of Rey Mysterio's life awaits at WrestleMania in the Hall of Fame. But first, he faces Damian Priest of the Judgment Day next.